meditation as per the Latin root means to heal. So to heal, we should be ready to come out of our past. Because whatever is troubling us today, a wound, only when there is a wound, it has to be healed, right? If there is no wound, where is the question of healing? There is no question of healing. So the past is the repository of all that knowledge and all our experiences, all our perceptions, because we need to cure ourselves, heal ourselves of our own limited perceptions. We need to heal ourselves of our physical wounds. For example, if there is a small problem in the low back or the knee, in the physical level, to a reasonable extent, if you don't heal, it will not allow you to sit quiet during your meditation. Either your hand goes to scratch it, or you feel a bit uncomfortable in that part, correct? So this healing, remember, don't take literally a physical wound. Whatever we speak in any spiritual tradition across globe, it has to percolate in five dimensions: physical, mental, emotional, intellectual, and spiritual. Our resentments, we need healing from resentments. We need healing from our own jumping around with joy. That creates sometimes more harm to our system than a depressive state. Correct? Like a pendulum, we oscillate from a depressive state to a very happy state. All that we have to heal. So don't take literally the word heal means a physical wound. Any word spoken, please understand these five dimensions and three levels. Word is spoken, an action is done, and thought is at the deeper level. So these three levels and the five dimensions we need to heal. So it is a long process, correct? Because many times today our achievements come on the way while we do yoga nidra or meditation. I run a big company, I am a professor there, everybody listens to me, but why I am not able to do? Your mind knows everything about you, right? Everybody may listen to you. It is not necessary your mind would listen to you. So we try to superimpose our day-to-day laukika or ephemeral roles in life and mistake that when we do that with ourselves, we are going to listen to ourselves. That way it doesn't happen. You may have the best book, but that cannot guarantee you knowledge. Even you may get knowledge, that knowledge cannot guarantee you understanding unless you practice it. So there are many things which we need to do, correct? So today, mostly what's happening is we are becoming unidimensional and very physical life oriented, outward oriented. So we are not able to get to the depth of any topic. Why this topic? Any topic? Is it clear? So when the word heal you are using, like how at Srimad when we say in Yoga Nidra level 3, I wish to be healthy, that health is across all these five dimensions, no? Physical, mental, emotional, intellectual, and spiritual. Like that, when you say the word heal using meditation, understand that it has to happen across these five dimensions and at three levels: thought, word, and deed. Anything we do in the tradition, not only here or anywhere in the globe, keep reminding yourself, if that knowledge which you are receiving from that source is not fulfilling all this, maybe them or you, one of you is joking around. That's not complete knowledge. With that idea, we have to understand meditation also. Okay.